The flames off of Megan Gale.
Hi, guys.
Wow.
Wow.
What a comeback tour.
The comeback tour. I know, I know. It's, look, it feels bizarre, weirdly familiar, but at the same time, I feel like I'm in some kind of time warp because it's been such a long time since I've walked on the catwalk.
Are you nervous?
I'm not right now. I probably will be. I will be on the night. And I know you're thinking, like, but you're walking in a straight line. How hard can it be?
You did a great job walking into the studio just before.
Did I? Hey, but I don't really wear heels that much these days. I'm a mum, so I'm either barefoot, sneakers or Birkenstocks. So the heels are a bit of foreign territory for me. So I'm hoping I don't stack it because it'll be in front of 600 people. So.
And the last time you walked was 15 years ago.
For David Jones, yes.
Exactly, for David Jones.
Yes.
And the clothes that we're in, we're talking peplum skirts, coloured denim, Ed Hardy hats. Are you thinking of bringing that back when you do
Ed Hardy hats.
Look, fashion is cyclical. It does tend to come back. But, no, look, I think what was happening 15 years ago was perfect for the trends at the time, but what's happening now is pretty exciting too. So yeah, no, you won't see anything too crazy from me, I don't think, on the catwalk.
That's a shame. She's really into the hat.
We'll work on the hat.
Now, Megan, I've always wanted to ask this question: how do you train for the catwalk? Are you going round the block? Are you at home? Are you in the mirror? Like, what's the training regime?
Well, look, I think you do have to approach it like you are playing a footy game.
Oh,
now, footy players, I know, because my partner's one, they don't train too hard just before the big game.
Oh,
you've got to
right.
just go easy. So, yeah, I'll probably just do a light walk.
A light walk,
I'm thinking. Nothing too strenuous.
But you have to practice, like, the because it's a specific walk. Like, there are...
It is.
You can't just... Like, I walk around the block, but I'm not... getting tapped on the shoulder.
And I don't walk around the block strutting. So
right, yes, okay.
There's
that's
time and place. No, we will do a rehearsal on Saturday. So, and it's quite a large space that I've got to walk to. It's the longest, I think, runway I might have ever done.
So. Oh, my God, it's a marathon runway.
Yes.
Well, this is the thing. You liken it to being a football player, but they do grueling pre-seasons
exactly.
where they're throwing up from all the running they have to do. What's your pre-season before you taper?
I don't know. I haven't. Well, now you're making me nervous came about really fast.
I'm so sorry, Megan, but we have to discuss this.
Oh, look, I'm just going to throw a caution to the wind. I'll be fine, I'm sure.
Do you have like a signature catwalk move? Kind of like Zoolander? Mm. You can turn left, right.
I did. I wish I did. But no, I don't have any, you know, go-to looks like a blue steel. My go-to look these days is just the stern mum face when I want my kids to stop.
Can you show us that so we can imagine that on the catwalk?
It's where's the camera? I need a camera. Is that there? Okay, so it's a bit of a... And sometimes it's accompanied with a 5,
yes.
4, Rosie, 3, 2,
2.5.
So yeah, they're watching. So they're like, oh, I haven't done anything.
You mentioned your beautiful partner, Sean,
yes.
Just before. We all agreed in the meeting, even the boys, actually.
That okay.
He's a bit of all right, your fella.
The confirmed hottie.
Yes, I think he definitely does have... he'd hate me saying this, but he's pretty hot. He's a hot dad. He's got a very magnetic appeal. I think women love him, dudes love him. You know, everyone. So, he's an awesome,
and
awesome
he obviously
guy.
Still takes your breath away. In fact, we've got some video here of it happening.
Oh, geez. Yes. Oh, he's so horrible.
Why? That's mean.
It's so horrible. And now he's taught our son to do it. So I'm like constantly on eggshells. I've had to, you can see it's like beeped out. Like I was swearing a lot. Like I was like my dad, like when I get startled, I just fight or flight, I fight.
Yeah.
And I drop a bit of an F-bomb, but I don't now because the kids are grown up and they can hear it. So now I've just resorted to screaming and throwing things. But now that my son does it, I really have to, like, contain my reactions. So it's horrible. It's like I'm the butt of the joke in our house, honestly.
Will any of those faces be on the catwalk?
That could be my new one. There you go. We'll try startled and see how that goes. But, yeah, I'm good at that one.
Sean is in Australian Survivor at the moment. Does he win?
Talking about the show. I'm really proud of him
winning
in this show.
Wow. Okay.
He's playing an excellent game.
Okay.
Oh. Excellent game. Yes.
Okay, make from that what you will.
I get really nervous talking about it because obviously I know a lot of what happens. So.
Oh, wow.
Yeah,
oh,
yeah. But keep watching. Keep
this
watching.
Is just not
here
fair.
Excellent.
You can catch Megan on the catwalk this Saturday at David Jones' Autumn Winter Runway Show in Melbourne. Head to our website for more details. Would you please thank Megan Gale?